I'm excited for tonight. Thanks for coming over to help set up.
No problem. I love Halloween.
And I could use the distraction.
Have you and Adam talked at all since the wake?
No.
I wish I could help somehow.
I don't even want to talk about it. I shouldn't have brought it up.
Oh, of course. Sorry. Okay, I know there's a big bag of plastic cups somewhere in here.
What is that?
Zombie? I got it from the drama club. This is just the beginning.
There's a trunk load of stuff. They invited them so they let us take as much as we wanted.
This is supposed to be a small one.
Relax, they're geeks. You won't even notice they're here.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
This is part of the blade that girl used to attack me. It must have broken off.
It looks old.
That's the crescent moon symbol she burned in the ground.
Mr. Wilson?
You were here this morning.
I have something to show you.
I'm a little busy here.
Okay, well, can you just tell me what this is?
I don't know. I wish I could be more helpful.
Huh. Okay, well, if you think of anything, then, I will write down my name and my number, and you can call me.
All right.
Oh my God, that was so dumb. I'm sorry. Can I help you clean it up? Do you have like a broom or something? Of course I will pay for it.
Never mind. I'll do it.